Okay, hey, what's up, guys? So, in the last episode, we were just, I guess, like making, like, getting bells and stuff and selling stuff. Not really much in the last video. But for today, we're gonna. For today, we're just gonna, like, put stuff away, sell some stuff, and I guess maybe fish. First, let's go talk to Kix. Yeah, it doesn't seem like he's selling anything good. Okay, I have some stuff to sell, so I'll go to the next cranny. Or I might just, like, keep getting stuff and then sell them. Okay, there we go. Also, if you guys see that I have tarantulas, well, that's pretty much from like a day or two ago. It was like yesterday or the day before that I would just go hunting for tarantulas. Like, I would record it, but I might record another time and go to an island just getting some. So that might be another video, or that might be a video on its own. I'm not really sure. So then I got Kiki's Adventure from the Nook Shop. And then the crawfish model from CJ that I've met, I think, in the last video that we have. No, he was in the last video. Well, yesterday when I was playing. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna sell that. Now I'll go back to the last flooring. This is better. So now I'm gonna catch some like bugs or go fishing and then sell the stuff so I can try to get some bills. First, I gotta talk to Maggie. Oh yeah, I got that like jacket thing from a QR code. Yeah, like Cobb and Maggie are like one of my favorite villagers in the game, and they were like one of my first ones. So like I might just keep them in my town. I'm not really sure. I like them all. Damn, a fucking sea fox. Okay, that's good. Clownfish. I think it goes for like at least 1,000 bells, or like at least a few hundred. Maybe 300, 400. I don't think it goes for a lot. It goes for some. Okay, I think I'm gonna get this one fish and then start selling the stuff. But first I gotta be organizing it. Another fucking horse back. I'll probably like access the fossil later today. See what kind of challenges I can do to earn more nook miles. Okay, I can do the fossil one, the bug one, fruit one. But again, I'll access the fossils later. Oh yeah, also I got a new bridge. I don't think I've shown it off, but I got a new bridge. I think I finished off painting it. And then probably later in the video, I'm probably just gonna be getting between maybe a new bridge or like steps to like the like next floor of the island. I want to get that popcorn machine, but like, I don't know. Okay, that's good. At least I get some money from that. Okay, I forgot to sell the weeds. No, I don't want that. Yeah, I gotta sell the weeds. Still money. So we're gonna go to the Able Sisters and try to look for some clothes. Hopefully just some good new clothes. Damn, I want the fucking crown, but I got no money for it. It's like 1,000,000 bells. Cause it's been on my island before and I've seen it before and it's like only like 1,000,000 bells, and I don't even have that. Even if I did have that, I'd probably want to put it in my house. Okay, the chef's outfit looks nice, so I might get it. A worker shack I already have. And then the slacks I have, the ones I've, like, I've gotten the ones I wanted. For the slacks I put the color. Sweatpants I've gotten. And then the crown, yeah, I can't, because it's just a lot of money. There's top hats. Okay, I'm gonna get a few, probably. And then the glasses I'm wearing, yeah, they're here. Probably get those because they look cool. There's like nothing much because, like, it's all the same old stuff I've seen. Just to run on that. Yeah, I'm gonna like go back and buy some more stuff that I haven't gotten. Like different versions of the top hat. So I think I already have the green. Oh yeah, I remembered I had the green ones. I think it was. Actually, yeah, that made a count. Yeah, I had the green ones when I first started the game. Shoot. Like, it looks cool, but I might just not get it, because I'm not sure if I have it or not. Damn, I want it. I think that's it. I don't know. With those shoes, yeah. I'll get the black ones, because I don't think I got black ones. Okay, I want to make like a staircase over here, which I have to go down, go back down, and talk to Tom Nook. Bridges and inclines. Let's make an incline. I kind of like the white plank ramps, but not the log one. No, the other brick one. Thank you. Also, if you guys want any updates on my channel, just join in my Discord. I'll probably do some updates on there. And probably will be more active on there if people join in. But again, just check it out. I have to do it the other way, or not to like move the tree. Okay, that looks nice, but I need to take off the tree. Or I can do it on the side. Okay, maybe I have to fix that plan. Also, if you guys want me to do a tips video, like a video on how to get the island designer app. Tell me in the comments below, because I don't think it's honestly that that hard. You just gotta play the game to honestly get it. Okay, that looks cool. But would it work? Would it have to be cool? Okay, yeah, okay, there we go. Damn, so I have to pay off this, and then I gotta pay off my house. Should I put 30 in? I'll put 38,000 into it. Okay, I want to see what's in the bottle. Oh, it's a tea table. I might do it. I don't know. Might not even need it. Even the trees, which is the reason why I love this game, because they just really did a really great job on everything. I'm not sure if I even showed Bud in the video before, but it's one of my abilities. Okay, so I was in an Animal Crossing group chat, and I got invited into someone's island. So I just joined in now, and hopefully I get some fruit. I get new fruit. Yeah, I just want to thin them with miles before I start on anything. I also have some stuff I could like give them. So here's the fucking bag. So now I'm gonna try to see what the Pokemon is that. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so now I'm gonna see what kind of clothes they have here. Hopefully something good and different. Let's see. Wait, I want that one because it comes with the scar. Oh, the group scarf one. Oh, they got beanies. I want to get a black one. Oh, there's the bunny hood. Actually, I'll get the bunny hood and then I'll go back to shopping and get the and get the beanie. Oh, but the hoodie looks cool too. So yeah, now I'm probably just gonna go back to my own town or my own island. And yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, subscribe. And until next time, bye guys.